Hello everyone. So in today's video I'm gonna make an evening ball gown, or you can say an evening dress for your beautiful doll. I've taken a larger piece of newspaper and cut it into a circle, a perfect circle as like your pattern. You can take any kind of paper like drawing paper, any paper, and it should be longer than your doll. Your pattern should be longer than your doll, like 1 inch longer or 1.5 inch longer than your doll, because you have to trim it later on. So I'm placing my pattern onto my fabric, and my fabric is chiffon because it will give a fluffy effect for my gown. So you have to pin up all the sides of your circle, your pattern, and then cut it off. Remove the pins out of your fabric and your pattern and give them aside. No matter how your circle might be looking, but later you can trim it, so don't worry. Do the same procedure on the rest of your fabric. Place pattern on your fabric. Pin up all the sides and then cut it off. So now I have 3 pieces of fabric. If you have more fabric left over, you can try it on, but not more than 2 pieces. And even remind that you'll have to need a thin fabric like chiffon or any kind of thin soft net. And now I'm gonna place all my 3 fabrics onto the floor, and I'll make sure that my all fabric has been placed equally. So once you're done with it, the next step is to pin up all the sides of your fabric so that it won't disturb you while trimming. And pin up the center of your fabric too for a perfect circle. And now fold it in half and make sure before trimming and before trimming your side of your fabric, make sure that any of your fabric has been left inside or messed up inside. Please make sure, and then pin up and then remove the excess of your fabric. Doll onto your fabric, and your fabric must be longer than your doll. Thank you. before a neckline. Cut a little bit of a fabric. So now, mark the area where you have to cut. You have to start from a shoulder line, perfect, from a shoulder line, and then a little bit deeper. Cut it and you'll get in this shape. That was my shoulder of the dress. And now, wear the dress for your doll and then see how it looks perfect. And do the same to the rest of your fabric too. Now I'm going to put it on my doll and this is the final procedure of your ball gown. See what pretty gorgeous it looks? No, not yet finished. One thing left, that is a lacy ribbon that would give an elegant prettiness to your gown. This tie of ribbon on her waistline and then see how pretty it looks. So yeah, this is the easiest way to make a ball gown. Give a big thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. So yeah, for more videos,